I'm sure you're out there, and many of you are 20, 30, 40 years of age, and you're thinking you're young, and you have lots of time to do anything that you want. So you can spend money, you don't have to save it, you can live life right now. I just want to say that now, given that I am in my 60s, I can tell you it will pass faster than you have any idea. I am asking you, do not waste these years of when you're younger, money to do this, to do that. Can you just start investing that money? Can you just start making it so that when you get older, you can live a life that is so great? Don't make stupid decisions now thinking that you have all the time in the world, because you just might not. You don't want to end up being like so many people that call into the Suze Orman Show saying, please help me, I'm in my 60s, 70s, and I don't have any money. So I want you to know that now is the time to start. Now is the time to get involved with your money. Now is the time to become powerful with every financial move that you make. Don't wait till later. Do it now. Now, you know.